America, land of the free and home of the brave. Will we let this be our president? A candidate who eats peanut butter straight from the jar and promotes violence and illegal activity to our children.
I don't know how to drive, but I'm coming over.
Isabella Salino tells lies to voters with a smile.
Is that what we're running for?
She doesn't even know what position she's running for.
Is that what we're running for?
When asked to share their opinions, voters didn't hold back.
I think Mella Salino is a massive jerk and she should be deported back to Cuba.
One voter shared her thoughts on some of candidate Salino's most recent tweets.
No, I feel bad. That's racist.
The people have spoken.